my skills. I'm going to show you what it takes to get out of the parallel streets of San Francisco. I'm going to make it through a street filled with math questions and the sort of places where you wouldn't solve a day without the right geometry skills. Here on Math vs. Wall. Today I was asking simple questions that nobody seemed to be able to answer.
Excuse me, man. Can I ask you a quick question? I was just wondering. Do you know how many angles are in a triangle?
Oh, I don't know Euclid.
You don't know it?
Yeah, I don't know Euclid.
What? Excuse me, sir. Hi, can I ask you a quick question?
I'm on a phone call right now.
Okay. Oh, no, it's fine. Hi. Excuse me. Can I ask you a quick question?
Yeah.
Do you know how many degrees are in a triangle? It's from the math homework. You don't know? Oh no, for my math homework, dude. For my math homework? Excuse me, sir?
Yes.
Hi, can I ask you a quick question?
Sure, give me 1 second.
Alright.
Sorry.
It's alright. I was just wondering how many degrees are in a triangle. I was having
trouble.
180. Yeah.
180.
180? Alright, thank you.
180.
Yeah.
180.
So I learned this thing where, like, if you can... You can do it for me. It's like you go like 180, 180, 180, 180, right?
Sorry, like I can't do that.
I was having trouble with geometry homework. I was just asking if you could tell me what a rhombus is.
A rhombus?
Yeah, it's a rhombus.
It's like, right?
Like
it's like this.
Right? Like you just...
Yeah, it's like
yeah.
This.
All right.
Like this.
Okay, thank right? you, thank you. I think I understand now. I was having trouble with my geometry homework. Can you tell me what a rhombus is?
I don't know what a rhombus is. You have to look it up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
Thank you.
I think something with round, but I'm not sure.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Excuse me, sir. Sir? I was having trouble with my geometry homework. Can you tell me what a rhombus is?
I know.
Like... Okay, thank you.